Hey guys, it's Bria Loren, and today I'll be showing you this beautiful, fluffy, yet defined wash and go using Uncle Funky's daughter. So keep watching. So I'm starting off with my hair dry, brittle, and it needs some help. I am going to wash and deep condition my hair, and then I'm going to get ready for my wash and go. So my hair is cleansed, and now I'm going to use the Thirsty Curls Leave-In and evenly distribute that throughout my hair. And I love this leave-in conditioner because it feels like a foam or like a setting lotion or some sort that's on your hair once you apply it, and it really does a great job of keeping your hair moisturized and the curls defined. So I'm just gonna squeeze that in, and then we're gonna put my hair into separate sections so it can get ready for styling. So this side of my hair is already done. You can see the curls are popping and they are there. So let's move on to the next side. I'm going to drench my hair in water just so I can get the best definition. Soaking wet hair is always the best to style on for best definition. And then I'm going to grab good hair and put a nice amount of that product into my palms and then just work that really good into my hair, making sure that it's evenly distributed. And then I'm going to just detangle with my comb and then follow up with Curly Magic. And Curly Magic is just going to define my curls and get these curls in shape and give it a nice hold. So again, I'm just going to saturate my hair with water, apply good hair to my hair to define and moisturize my curls, and then to give my hair a nice, soft, and even hold, I am going to use the Curly Magic to get these curls defined. It's a very simple and easy process. The only reason it is tedious because you do have to work in smaller sections, but hey, you have to do that with any style you do with natural hair. I say this style is very easy, it's simple, the products are quick and easy to use, and I can always get a beautiful, defined yet soft result. So this is my hair once all the product is put in, and I'm just going to let my hair dry and use my diffuser to get my hair 100% dry. The takedown process is very, very simple because you don't have to do much but let your hair dry. And I did a little bit of fluffing, and this is the final look. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you did, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and find me at Bria Loren. I'll see you in my next video. Peace.